as written really is offensive to a great number of teachers.
Happening now, a rally against new contracts. Teachers at Cincinnati Catholic schools are being forced to sign. Cincinnati Catholics pounding the pavement as we speak in protest. Good evening, I'm Mike Dardis.
And good evening to you, I'm Cherie Pillow. They say here that a revised morality clause in the contract for teachers in the Archdiocese is unfair and limits free speech. Some teachers are now refusing to sign it. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa is live along Fountain Square with more on the protest tonight. Tammy.
Well, Cherie, at least 100 Catholic teachers, students, and parents protested out here at Fountain Square. Their message to the Archdiocese is fix the contract. Protesters are calling on the Archdiocese to fix the morality clause in the teacher ministry contract. The revised contract for this coming year is very specific. It has a laundry list of violations teachers must stay away from. That includes public support of homosexuality, sexual activity out of wedlock, and artificial insemination. Protesters have signed a local petition with more than 1,000 signatures. The national one has 23,000. They will walk to the Archdiocese offices to deliver the petitions. We spoke with a current Catholic teacher who is refusing to sign the contract because of her son.
The main reason I will not sign this contract is my son is gay, who's here with me today, and the day that he came out to me, the world was lifted off of his shoulder as well as mine. And it was at that moment I said to myself, I will never hide who he is, be embarrassed about who he is. And at that point, I said, I'm going to use this opportunity to make a difference.
Now, protesters say they want to go back to the old contract from last year, and they hope to have more dialogue with the Archdiocese. Reporting live from Fountain Square, Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.
All right, Tammy, thank you. Now, the national petition states that the contract is intrusive and goes against Pope Francis's tone of humility and acceptance, like Tammy was mentioning there.